18 years, the United States and Italy and our other allies have worked closely together. In many ways now, the cause of freedom is stronger in the world than it's been since 1945. I therefore believe it more essential than ever that Italy, the United States, the other members of NATO, and indeed all people, recommit themselves to the cause of freedom, which I believe to be essential to the cause of progress.